He appreciated the concern, but didn't really want to talk.
He said that?
In his own Jack Malone way. He grunted something and told me to get back to work.
Speaking of which, I did a little recon into our missing persons past. Turns out that Lana Peters is actually Svetlana Petrovsky, a Russian immigrant who moved here 6 years ago.
There's that huge Russian community in Brighton Beach. It could explain why she was there.
Well, I checked there for family, but it looks as though she came here on her own. I also put a call into her assistant to see if she had any business in Brighton.
You think it might have something to do with one of her clients?
Well, it is called a meeting with destiny.
True.
Agent Fitzgerald.
Yeah. Hey, Roger. Sorry, I haven't been able to get to that report on the gun from the cabin yet.
I told the lab guys to hustle with the ballistics report. Figured you want to close up your paperwork.
Oh.
Can Marcus ever say why your uncle had a gun with the serial number filed off?
I asked. First she heard of it.
Let me know if you need anything else.
But when I came into work this morning, the safe was open and all the cash was gone.
Why didn't you call the police?
Well, I wanted to talk to Lana first, but she never showed up.
Is there any reason why she would have taken that money?
I don't know.
Who else has access to the safe?
Lana and I are the only two who know the combination.
Well, that's a lot of trust. How long have you been working for her?
Just a couple months, but we clicked immediately. She's like my hero.
Yeah, she'd be my hero, too, if she gave me the combination to her safe.
Lana trusts me. She has a sixth sense about people. That's why she's so good at her job.
Did that sixth sense ever fail her?
What do you mean?
I mean, does she have any dissatisfied customers?
Okay. A lot of our clients are powerful men, and they're used to getting what they want. But sometimes they don't. Dear Lana, just when I thought I'd never find love, I met you and you introduced me to the most wonderful man. Alan and I are over the moon. With endless gratitude, Karen Weinstein. Another happy ending. What's that bring the tally to?
217.
Don't you ever want it for yourself? I mean, you're so wonderful and beautiful. You deserve a great guy, too.
Thank you. Cynthia. What happened?
The client you set me up with, Garth, have you ever had any problems with him?
No. Why?
Because he tried to choke me.
He what?
We were at his place. We had a few drinks, and then he said something about being a sexual athlete. And I laughed. I thought he was kidding. And then